Alright guys, there's a video of the new font of the R1 and R3, and now the KA spec frequency ID comes out in audio form too, so it's pretty awesome. Go check it out.